Voilà.
Oh, thank God, there it is. I guess it is a good place to hide it then.
Das war gut versteckt, in der Tat. Maschinenraum. Unfassbar, es ist ja so hell. Wer hat mir die Rohre verlegt?
Today I went to the university looking for answers. I was able to sneak into Herbert's office and pick up an address book along with some relevant textbooks. Professor Taylor at the Faculty of History was very helpful, and I managed to approach the subject of the orbs. The most interesting aspect was the prevalent trace they had left in our culture. The mythic orbs may in fact have inspired the Globus Cruciger, which so many royal regalia holds to this day. In ancient times, the orbs were held by priests as a symbol of the sun and its power. As I was leaving, I overheard a disturbing conversation. Sir William Smith, the geologist, was killed last night. Less than a fortnight had passed since I'd asked for his expertise. I know it's silly, but I can't help feeling responsible somehow.
Das artet in ein riesiges Schalterrätsel aus.
Legend and hearsay, my knowledge is lack for the insight I crave. I've sent letters to many in Herbert's address book and received answers of varying importance. Today, I got one which differed greatly from the others. From a baron in Prussia, he said nothing about the quaint stories of priests in underground temples. He didn't even mention them. He simply wrote, "I know. I can protect you. Come to Brennenburg Castle." Signed, Alexander. What am I to make of this? Protect me from what? Is someone after me? I looked up Brennenburg and traced it to the Prussian woods near the Baltic Sea. While being the least informative letter I've received, it causes me greatest distress and interest. As I write, my thoughts are drawn to my nightmares in which a most disturbing sound calls to me. A sound defying description. A voice from the void. The last few weeks have been awful, with so many sleepless nights dreading a repeat of those horrid dreams. Tomorrow, I shall visit my physician, Dr. Tate, in hope that he can provide me with sedatives to help me sleep.
Keine gefunden gehabt im Storage Room. Nimmst da die Ding nur ein? Na super. Wenn ich nur ein few Drops, ey. Oh, das andere dann brauche ich auch.
17th of July, 1839. How has this escaped me? They're all dead. Limbs scattered, heads split down the middle, their skin flayed as if boiled. I feel like I'm falling into myself. What's happening? Sir William Smith, Professor Taylor, now Dr. Tate. Is it following me? How can it not be? It's the damn thing I brought from Africa. Something is after me. I have no choice but to trust the Baron. He better know what he claims. If he is wrong, I suspect he'll regret it as well.
Tja. Wie ich richtig vermutet habe. Ein riesiges Schalterrätsel. Scheiß. Schalter. Oder Hölle? Reicht noch nicht. Irgendwas im Memento oder in so einem Ding gestanden. Notes? War das Notes? Ja. Nee. Was in Diaries? Just the levers to the right amount of pressure inside the chamber. The meters should read up 8 and down 8. Ah, ja, okay. 8, up 8 und down 8. Jetzt muss ich rechnen, na super. Drei. 6 8 Oh, ist viel zu viel. Für die anderen. Dann machen wir mal 8 zusammen. Ah, genau. 5 6 7 8 5, 6, 7, 8, da habe ich es doch. So, und was war es jetzt noch? So, make sure the flow is according to the following chart. Trinity Steam Set Function. For phase amplitude, complete steam flow cycle. All rods. Ich habe auch nur... Ach, scheiße. Ich habe nur einen Rod. Was war das mit meiner Anzeige? Two spare rods left in the storage for the elevator machine room. Make sure to only discard the ones which are badly damaged and keep that in the inner study room in case all three would break again. In der Study habe ich einen. Ist im Storage Room noch zwei. Oh, da war ich doch vorhin. Da war doch nichts mehr.
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
The shade will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
Schwer zu, unfassbar. Er kommt mir dauernd her, macht Türen zu. So. Aber ich glaube, mir reicht das erstmal. Würde ich sagen. Machen wir mal anders weiter. Bis dann.